The Daughters of Charity is founded by St. Vincent de Paul and St. Louis de Maria in France, Paris in 1633. Wherever the poor are, there will always be the Daughters of Charity, for our charism is service of the poor.